Hello everyone, I saw you saw during this conference a lot of nice stuff. Sorry, but it ends now. So let's go to the next slide, please. So safety instruction first, please. So we need to... please make Clough go out. We don't want him to get another attack, please. Exit out there. Thank you. Don't try to do that at your office. That's really risky. And please, Thorsten and Michael, don't use all my stuff for your companies. So first, what is MIMO? MIMO is a version of LibreOffice made by LibreOffice State Administration. Could you just, it's a special version of, for France Administration, really special, and made without certified developers, of course. So let's talk about MIMO 6.1, it's the latest. So just about the version, so it starts at 6. Just could you please? Which version is it? So it's not a 6.16, it's not even a 6.15, it's still missing some commits. And it's called sometimes 6.15 or 6.16. Without adding, I think there is more than 100 commits between those two versions. Could you please just continue? So more than 100 commits missing to be a real 6.16. Thank you. So let's count with MIMO. So is there someone great in mathematics? What after 6? Please. Wrong answer. Sorry, Lionel. It's 11, of course. Please continue, Thorsten. So you have the 6.151M6, and just after that, some commits randomly put in, you have 6.163M11. Why? Why not? So please continue. So we don't know if there is some version between. In fact, we know, but we don't know, of course, where are sources. Could you please just... So M1 to 5 missing and M6 to M11 missing. In fact, it was M6 to M10, sorry. And just for your information, making a version is not just putting a number on it. I think Clough will confirm if I don't ask him to get out. Thank you. So how to misuse, of course, Git. So just don't use tags. Don't deliver version with tags. First, it's basic. French commit message. For example, do you understand the problem ombrage in dans Impress? There is a lot of them, if I remember correctly. Souci décalage RTF sous writer. It's clear, no? Yes, also, thank you. Could you please just continue? Don't use really branches, because all this could be done with branches. And better way to make sure that every commit from every version is integrated in your version. And also, just a small other thing, so replace readme.md by advertisement, of course. That's basic. Thank you. There is also a very old commit from MIMO, but it's not on the Document Foundation repository, this one. So a lot of patches made in one commit. That's original, so can you please continue? And continue, in fact, sorry. And there is a version available on the MIMO group website called 6.163M9. Could you please continue? Do you remember if there is sources from this version during my talk? No? Just click on the link. And the answer is, of course, HTTP code error 404, sorry. And the latest one, to be really funny, the wrong year. Thank you, Thorsten. So, also, signed binaries. I'm not sure if CIB and Collabora made this, but I think they do. And TDF also is making signed binaries. But MIMO, it's just for remember, it's not just the small coffee from the street. It's for the French state. They don't sign any executable now. Thank you. Conclusion. Don't use MIMO version. I think it was clear. They're still missing some CVE patches from the latest version of LibreOffice. If you need proper support, please ask certified developers. And the last one, I think, if you want additional information, don't hesitate to ask me or the current state contractor. But I'm not sure they will answer you. So thank you. And just for your information, I made also my own version of LibreOffice. And I just changed the version number.
So we got a bit more than a minute for questions, if there's any.
So you have, thank you Alain, you have to search MIMO, I'm not remember exactly, MIMO LibreOffice, and you will have a website. So you can download it, but please don't use it. Any other questions?
Where can we get this one?
Just on my computer, but if you want, I can provide you a package. Not signed, of course. Yeah? Yes, they make money with this, of course. I'm really angry because they don't use CIB or Collabora people, but I'm not involved in neither, but when I see those work, I don't want them. Yes, Cor?
Hmm?
Sorry, I don't... But cheese is better in France, sorry. Who's the next?